nations. He was bruised for your iniquities. The chastisement of your peace was upon him. And by his stripes you are healed. And so I speak health and healing over every person under the sound of my voice.
Jesus.
For 2017. A healthy year. A healing year. A year of physical restoration, health, and healing. May the Lord touch you and heal your body and heal your loved ones and heal your family. The Lord, Jehovah Rapha, the Lord that heals thee, will be in your house this year. By his stripes you are healthy and strong, and with long life he will satisfy you.
Are you getting this?
Fastest car in the world.
Are you taking it in? Receiving it?
This represents my blood, which is shed for the remission of sin. Take, drink, apply the blood in 2017 to your body, to your house, to your family.
Amen.
Hold on, don't punch holes in those. We need that. What's going on with us?
Thank you for the blood of Jesus. Thank you that we're overcomers by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony.
Fire.
Thank you that our sins have been washed and cleansed by your precious blood. Thank you that our children are covered by the blood. And though they may stray and they may try to do things, I thank you for the blood of Jesus that is always on them, protecting and extending grace and extending another chance. And Father, we plead the blood of Jesus over every household that's under the sound of my voice for a new year. Through the blood of the covenant, that house, that home, that family, that business, that dream, that life is blessed.
Jesus.
And may the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord make his face shine on you. May the Lord be gracious unto you. And through the blood, may he give you peace in your life and in your home, and blessing like you've never dreamed in 2017. If you receive this blessing, give the Lord a great shout of praise right now. Come on. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus.